Hi, welcome back to Computer Graphics Project Demonstration video series. In this video, I will demonstrate Bouncing Ball Computer Graphics mini project. First, open the source code in an editor. It may be a Notepad or Notepad++ or any other editor you can use. Select the entire program and then open CodeBlocks IDE. CodeBlocks IDE is used to run C and C++ program. How to run OpenGL programs in CodeBlocks? The video demonstration is already posted. The link for that video is given in the description below. Also, the source code link is also given in the description below. Go to File, select New, and then you need to select Project here. Here you need to select the GLUT project. Click on Next. Give the name of your project. I will give Bouncing Ball, and then click on Next here again. Click on Next again and then finish the setup. Here you will get the project files. Within that you have sources. Click on plus, you will get main.cpp. You will get the standard program. Select all and delete it and paste the program what you have selected in the previous case and then save it. Once you do that thing, go to build and select build and run. So to build and run, it will take some time. Once the project starts executing, you will get something like this as the instruction. Here you can see the CGV mini project, the name, team name over here, the project name. Here you can write the project associate's name, and right side you can write the guide name. Here you can write the academic year. Below that you will get the instructions if you press I here. So if I press I, I will get the different instructions, like the player needs to click on the ball in order to score. Per click, the score will be incremented by 1 and the speed of the ball will increase. To quit the game at any stage, the player has to press the Q button. The timer of 10 seconds for the two levels. So between two levels, the timer is 10 seconds here. Now if I press enter button, the game will start here. Now I need to click on this particular thing. So if I go on clicking this thing, you can see the speed of that particular ball is increasing and then the score is also increasing. It should not come down. That is what actually you need to do. Unless and until it comes to the bottom, you should go on clicking the left button so that you will get the score. So in this case, you can see the final score is 31. The level 1 I have scored 20, in level 2 I have scored 21, and you will get the game over here. So in this video, I have demonstrated how can you play the bouncing ball which is implemented in OpenGL. Do share this particular video with all your friends. Subscribe the YouTube channel for more videos. Press the bell icon for regular updates. Thank you for watching.